why the hell are we stacking and restacking this stuff if the port's still?
How did you end up in the Blue Stripes?
Why'd you ask?
Well, you're a beautiful girl and...
So what? I'm not a nobleman's or merchant's daughter. All right. I may have the looks, but with my background, the best I could hope for was to be a maid in some roadside inn, or to work at a brothel not unlike the local one, using my sweet lips to give blowjobs for a handful of coppers. So I'll stick to slitting elven throats, thank you.
Oh, forget it.
I already have.
Everything all right, Geralt?
Trouble.
Something's troubling me.
Ever heard of doing it, witch and trigger style?
Greetings.
What can I get you, fine lad?
They say you know what happened here yesterday.
I do. But you'd be better off not asking, darling.
Talk.
Nothing's for free. Especially in a brothel.
All right, talk.
Five of you came in, or crawled in, I should say.
I was crawling?
Indeed. One of the blue ones ordered five girls. I gave you the best because you showed me good coin.
What happened next?
This is the interesting bit, because instead of plowing them like the normal soldiery, you mounted them and told them to give you a ride to the port.
Can't be.
Ask the lass in the uniform then.
Vess was here too?
Sure was. She tried to stop you, but you were too much for her.
Remind me, which one was this Foltest they killed?
Okay, yes.
Mutant.
I talked to the madam. Is what she says true?
I tried to talk you out of it, but you insisted you'd cross the river on the whore's arses. You tried for several hours, but it just wasn't going to be.
What happened next?
You said you wanted to be one of the blue stripes and had to get yourself a tattoo.
What tattoo?
One like ours. And you got it.
Shit. Where are my things?
You left them all over the place. I gathered them in that trunk by the window.
Thanks, Vess.
Take care.
How did you end up in the blue stripes?
Why do you ask?
Well, you're a beautiful girl.
So what? All right. So I'll stick to slitting.
You know what you want, and I like that.
You're quick to pounce, Witcher. Except you've got the wrong girl.
I like naughty girls.
Really? But Triss seems so sweet. All right. Roach has decided you're sailing with us. Fine. But it wouldn't be the best time even if I fancied you, which I don't. I need your sword, not your dick. Anyway, as far as I know, you're hardly indifferent to Triss Merigold.
Does that bother you?
I don't care. But I'm not about to mess with the sorceress. Thank you.
spoke to the Commandant, the future hardly looks bright for the non-humans in Flotsam.
That fucker's only waiting for an excuse. One small provocation by Yorveth and he'll attack us.
How do you know?
Heard it by chance. Saw him walking through the port one night, talking to himself, that batty bastard. He mentioned a new order and a world for humans only. He laughed and shouted curses at the prison barge. The scum is up to something. Yorveth must sense it. He's doing everything not to provoke Lerido, but his Scoia'tael might have a different opinion and less restraint.
I can make no sense of this relic I have been entrusted. The gods have not granted me understanding of it. Perhaps Providence grants you, and then I shall give you this prize. Perhaps you will make better use of it. It does not look as though Providence has given you favors. I shall carry this relic for now. You are lucky, traveler, but not enough. It does not look as though the gods decree that you should bear up my burden. Only the gods know if the prize will fall to you.
Ever heard of doing it, Witcher and Strigger style?
Yet another.
No, tell me.
Down the flat. Try to get it out of the box, back to sleep.
surgeon in the morning.
Greetings. Praise Melita May.
Punch his lights out!
Look at that, Peeper!
So how's it going?
Welcome.
He said he can't leave her just yet. She's going through a...
Greetings.
Greetings.
I see even Flotsam has its ghetto.
We're in Temeria, aren't we? Non-humans are to blame for everything. Cattle plague, higher taxes. Let them live, so long as it's far away and not for too long.
Pig! Which shoemaker?
Oh, Amandil.
This is not care.
Any chance you'll stay in Mobbindon for good, would you?
Don't know that I've the strength to work today.
Maybe I'll come back when you're sober.
You witches live a long life. You may indeed get to see that day.
Good luck.
Welcome.
Hello.
Excellent work.
In it? The finest hides and the tannins on half but either. A straggler, yeah? A lobber there? Sometimes a hapless calf. I've even got otter fur for you.
You hunt?
Oh, we must not hunt in the royal forest. Even children know that. Besides, it's too dangerous to go among the trees now. What with all those monsters?
They must be finding more food in the area.
A war's brewing, methinks.
Not necessarily. The Scoia'tael attack merchants and ambush patrols. Ideal conditions for necrophages.
We ought to wait for better times and be satisfied with the little things, like the good book teaches us.
Where do you get that head?
I bought it. Cost me a fortune, but it was worth it. No one else in Lobinden's got a troll's head.
Who'd you buy it from?
Dimitri. Who else would dare trap a troll in its very own den?
Where can I find this Dimitri?
That I don't know, but you'll find his mates carousing at the inn in the evening.
I'd like to buy that head from you.
No way! The head's mine, you smelly swine.
I'll give you a good price, unless you'd prefer to trade.
We could roll some dice for it, provided you make it worth my while.
Thanks. That was helpful. I'd like to play dice.
I don't just play anyone. Tell you what, if I find out you're any good, I'll give you a chance.
Something's trouble.
What? Smart,
well,
I say.
I'm bored stiff.
You gave Vernon a full report on Flotsam. Seen anything unusual around here?
They've got some...
You know it.
A tap... That's... I saw a robbery set. I know these things.
You look strong. Care for a little contest? No war...
Wonders and miracles!
Good day.
Say something, or did you just fart?
Lip hook! Watch out for the lip hook!
What do you want?
I'll play you if you beat those two.
Left hook!
Care to roll some dice? Luck was in. But I want a chance to win my coin back.
Care for a game? You win.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Superior players will sit down to games with you now.
They will so gladly play you again. What do you want?
Care for a game of dice?
Shall we roll a few rounds? You won.
Care for a rematch?
No. Try Einar Gorzel from the Craftsman's District. Beat him and who knows, maybe even Sendler will agree to play you.
Thanks.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Only the gods know when the clouds will fall to you. I can make no sense. It does not look at... You are lucky, traveler. But not... We have sinned. Forgive us.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Do you work for Dimitri?
Who's asking? Because you see, friend, I'm starting to find this a mite confusing. You here at the bidding of that old rag, the Fistech boys or Laredo. And be straight with me.
I heard you hunted down a troll.
None of your ploughing business.
Heard of the Butcher of Blaviken?
Who hasn't? You say you can gut a man with a single cut.
Yeah, I can. And if you don't tell me where I can find Dimitri, I'll splash your guts on the walls.
Steady.
Start talking.
Dimitri hangs around the cemetery near that stinking village.
See? It can be nice. All you need to do is try.
Look, people!
Go deep into the forest.
I'd like to play dice.
I don't just play anyone. Tell you what. If I find out you're any good, I'll give you a chance.
We do all know that's no squirrel, but an ordinary elf.
He won't know shit. Ears pointy, check. We'll dress the corpse in green and collect an even 100.
Heard Milena makes more than that. I guess robbing the soldier is better business than robbing elves.
I'll not hear of that whore again, got it? Treacherous rag. She'll get what she deserves, won't be long now.
Couldn't satisfy her, eh? Can't fault the girl for being ambitious. And the stiff on the ground is who?
Some spy from Vizima, soon to be our squirrel's grave mate. Laredo told me to get rid of him, and since we've got this vacancy in the boneyard, thought I might do our friend a small favour.
He don't look like no spy.
They never do once they're dead. Ah, almost forgot. Might pay to search him good and thorough before we plant him in the dirt.
You, Dimitri?
Why the fuck do you want to know?
The troll sends his regards.
Kill him! No witnesses!
Oh!
So how's it going, sir? Everything all right at the house?
A fine mess you have here.
Youngster screaming.
The reed don't catch your breath. The sky will sooner rain anchovies.
Greetings! What brings you here, White Wolf? Make yourself at home, please.
Do we know each other?
I've heard, or rather read much about you, in the letters of the Rivian diaspora.
Well, nice to meet you.
Einar Gausel, fundamentally a trader in old curios, although I also concern myself with the non-human community.
I want to play dice.
All right. Shall we? All right!
Mind if I have...
Take your...
I want to play dice.
All right. Shall we?
Mind if I have...
Take your...
I want to play...
All right.
I wanna... Mind if I have a...
Take your...
I wanna play die.
Alright.
I wanna... Mind if I have a...
Take your...
I wanna play...
Oh.
I wanna... Mind if I have a look?
Take your...
I wanna play...
Alright. I'm lost!
Hand over the coin.
Here. But I'll not play you anymore.
So, who is up for a game around here?
Sandler's the best.
We'll see.
Mind if I have a look?
Take your...
Mind if I have...
Take your